Welcome to part two of Honor's video series on the basics of navigating in e-commerce.
This part covers the filter options section on the documents list page.
Within the documents list page, there are several filter and search options.
The first option is document type.
Use this drop-down menu to select the type of documents that you want to see.
It will show all of that type of report that your company has submitted.
Document types can be OGORs, PASRs, 2014s, and CMP 2014s.
If you have multiple people submitting reports at your company, you can use this to see any other reports that were submitted by your coworkers.
The next filter option is status.
Use this drop-down menu to select the type of status. All, open, or sent.
The next search options are the starting date and the ending date.
These fields are pretty self-explanatory and refer to when the report was last created, updated, or submitted.
This is useful if you are looking for a report and you know the time frame when you submitted it and do not want to look through multiple pages of submitted reports.
For example, if you know you submitted a report during the first 2 weeks in July, you can pull it up using that date range.
This tool is also useful to search for open documents that may be causing errors or that you may need to complete or delete.
The next search option is User ID.
Use this search to check those documents you submitted and filter out reports submitted by your coworkers.
The next search option is Report ID.
This search will only pull up one report at a time based on that specific report ID.
This number is system generated when a report is created and is not transferred to Honor systems or to the data warehouse.
The next search option is Reporter Code.
Use this to search reports based on a specific payer code or operator number.
The next search option is PAD number.
Use this to search reports based on a specific payer assigned document number or reporter document name.
The next search option is Report Creator.
This option allows users to search based on who created the report, not who modified it last.
This is important when working on CMP 2014 reports.
When you have completed entering any of the filter or search options that you want to use, click on Redisplay List.
The report document list will update based on your submitted search and filter options.
This completes part two of Honor's basic overview of e-commerce. Please see part three for details on the report document section on the documents list page. Please see our other videos on the Honor channel. We also encourage you to subscribe to the Honor channel for updates and email us if you have any questions or comments. Thank you for your time, and we look forward to seeing you in future modules.